Athena, hi.
Hi, Marcella.
I want you to tell your little story about you being here.
Okay, I will. I would love to share it.
Yeah, and your experiences and what you think about CrossFit 100 and the friends that you made and everything.
Okay. I have not been to a gym in probably 25 years.
Wow.
And I was extremely afraid to come and start. So it took me a while to gain the courage to show up and try. But my first class, though it was extremely difficult, the teachers have been amazing. You've been amazing. And everyone in the beginning modified the exercises for me so that I could get through them. And as I've continued, it's only been about 3 months, but I'm able to get through things that I could not do even the first few weeks
Wow.
that I was here.
That's great. Yeah.
And it's helped me, you know, at home. It's helped me with my home life, things that I do at home. Like I take care of a brother mm-hmm. every other weekend with cerebral palsy, and I'm able to lift him much easier
Very
and
nice.
Care for him much easier. I'm able to lift my dog.
Very nice.
45 pounds with no problem.
That's fantastic.
And go for walks with her, 4 mile walks without being out of breath and exhausted.
Very
so
nice.
This has helped me in so many ways.
That's fantastic.
But I also wanted to mention I love the gym here. I've really liked how kind everyone has been, so kind and welcoming to me. Calling me by name right off the bat, everyone. And the teachers are so kind, and the people in my class, truly just so kind,
That's
knowing
awesome.
That it was going to be a difficult journey for me.
That's awesome. I can't wait to see what happens next for you.
I can't either.
Thank you.